little dark things you see flying through the air, leaves blown off the oak tree, which is right there, blowing leaves off the oak tree. Surprised that tree hasn't blown over yet. Really waving. This one here is the tallest tree in the area. Taking leaves off the trees. You can see that. Blowing leaves off the trees. There's another one. There's another one. Here comes some more rain. Really bad rain. Blowing leaves, live leaves off the trees. And now there's a wind change. Now it's coming directly from the west. Close. Little dark things you see flying through the air, leaves blown off the oak tree, which is right there, blowing leaves off the oak tree. Surprised that tree hasn't blown over yet. still waving. This one here is the tallest tree in the area. So here we have a problem. The storm on Thursday, with all the weight of the water combined with the cones and the leaves, the needles, and high winds, it broke right up here. Right there, you can see where it's broken, right there. So anyhow, the whole limb's got to be cut off, and we can see that just under there's another limb right there that's already been cut, and there's a broken limb on it. There's a broken limb right there. So that's got to be cut off, and then that one up a little higher has got to be cut off. And since we're there, this one here looks like it's dying. And there's one up above it that's dead as well. So looks like the whole tree is going one limb at a time. These over here still look okay, but they're looking a little bit shabby there too. So I'm afraid we may lose the whole thing. And wow, don't want to cut that one down. Look how tall it is. That's about 60 feet right there. So hopefully just a little bit of arboring on it, cut off these limbs that are breaking and dead so they don't fall on somebody or someone's vehicle. So we're going to do that. We're going to tackle that. Here we go.